In medicine, we use the word normal very legitimately. There's a normal range outside the limits of which our physiology just can't sustain itself. Body temperature or blood pH, our bodies can't sustain life. So that's a legitimate use of the word normal. But in our society, we've come to confound that sense of normal with what the norm is in this culture. We think that what is normal is also healthy and natural, or at least inevitable. And that's the myth of normal.